So I tried to load back into my UEFN session for Sweatfest, and instead I ended up here. So if you ever wanted to see this place in game, this is what it looks like.